Hey, what is that on your neck?
So, it was Olivia's party. You were supposed to come, but decided to watch movies with Adam instead. Anyway, I was there on my own. At first, Ruby ignored me. And then...
Shut up and have sex with me.
What are you saying about tonight?
It's a teenage girl, Otis, and boy, Sam.
Wait. Why were you macaroni cheese?
That's not the point, Eric.
Oh, your aftershave is so cheap. Turns me on.
Alright, I'm looking for sex for you.
Wearing your homeless clothes again?
Because these are my clothes, Ruby.
It's cold. You're in the woods. I'm sure. It'll be fine.
Ruby! What are you doing here?
Ruby! Ruby!
I am a very private person, Precious.
I think you're embarrassed.
Okay, fine, I'm embarrassed. I am hot and popular, and you are a badly dressed, sick man with a creepy moustache.
Apparently you're secretly sleeping with Otis Milburn.
Ugh, as if.
We're done.
And we're not done, we're over.
Over and done mean the same thing!
No, baby. It's true. So, now everyone knows anyway. I was thinking we could keep seeing each other. You know, because I like having sex with you.
No more cars or toilets?
No. No more cars or toilets.
What happened with casual sex? The most popular girl in school.
Oh, I'm so
I want you both to feel that this is a safe space for you to explore your relationship. Oh, we're just having casual sex. I would never date him.
The next morning.
Do you mean you want to be my boyfriend?
Yeah.